if you do this, God will direct you. You will be able to endure, and all this people also will go to their place in peace.